it in.
Before you guys say anything, I was aiming for that corner.
Oftentimes, net gains or losses in hockey are decided around the goal. But when it comes to watching the game, sometimes newcomers have trouble following the puck. That little disc can be awfully elusive. Now, one idea would be to use a big ball, but the lighter side has a different thought. Instead of scoring pucks, how about scoring men? Then, hockey might look something like this. Well, all things considered, we're probably better off with that little puck after all. Now, if you think all that action's funny, then you ought to check out the lighter side of the timeout.
Say, did you hear the one about the dumb hockey player who won a gold medal at the Olympics? He was so proud he had it bronzed. Okay, how about the hockey player who bought a set of snow tires? Only problem was they melted on the way home.
Geez, you're tough.
How about the hockey player whose wife is such a bad cook, all she can make for dinner is reservations?
I thought it was tough on the ice.
Sometimes, laughter isn't always earthbound. At times, a good joke or gag can really take flight when a team is on the road.
First rule, never fall asleep on an airplane.
I recall falling asleep on a plane and waking up with half a tie and things like that. Then you take the tie off and all of a sudden the coach sees you. He says, oh, you don't have a tie. That's $2.50. That's $25 fine.
A new guy on our team, Glenn Wesley, he fell asleep on the flight to Toronto. And he woke up and he had a pile of shaving cream in his hair. He didn't realize it until he walked all the way through the airport and onto the bus. That's when he finally found out it was a record for time and distance.
My favorite is when you grab your boarding pass. We're all sitting around waiting for a plane in a busy airport like O'Hare. We'll bring out some fishing line or some sewing line. And what we'll do is we'll attach a line to the boarding pass, put a $5 bill in it, put it over the middle of the hallway. Put the string of line along the floor, put it underneath your foot. People walk by and they see this boarding pass of $5 and they bend over to pick it up and you just pull the line underneath your foot and it pulls away from them. And then obviously you have 20 guys plus, you know, other people that are waiting for the plane just sitting there, you know, bearing down with laughter.
In hockey, in sports, in life for that matter, laughter helps make it all that much more pleasant. And in the great game of hockey, the fans do their best to get into the act. Whether it's the costume capers of a devil in disguise or just a fan whose team is on the rise, there's something about a special look.
Excuse me, miss? Is that the way to look? Is that the way to look? Is that the way to look? Is that really the way that you look now? Oh, darling, darling, is that the way you look? Is that really your eyes? Is that really your hair? Is that really the way you walk on by? All those the clothes you wear. Oh, darling, darling. Is that the way you look? No, I mean, is that the way you really look?
Yeah.
Is that the way you look? Is that the way you look? Baby, maybe I'm dreaming, but I'll be bound. Whoever wakes me up, I'm gonna knock him down. Oh, darling, darling, is that the way you look?
The real beauty of hockey is on the ice. So here's to everyone who makes the marvelous spectacle come alive. under pressure, and the ability to laugh. Two aspects of a game in which it pays to make sure your edge is always blade sharp. In hockey, you're up 1 minute and down the next. So if you take a fall, just make sure to land on the lighter side. After all, the ice can be very slippery.
As fast as I can climb, a new disaster every time I turn around. As soon as I get one fire put out, there's another building burning down. They say this highway's going my way, but I don't know where it's taking me. It's a bad race, a sad case, a rat race. It's breaking me. Oh, no traction, cause I'm running.
Friends, John Davidson here.
I don't think that one would go over so good.
Remember this name, folks, shutout. That's right, shutout, the goaltending goat.
Whoops.
You heard it here. He'll be instructing you right here at JD's. But I get that going.
You're into it. Yeah.
Be instructed by such goaltending's greats.
Oh, brutal.